Shalom Aleichem and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halachic Corner. In the Birkei Yosef, on the Shulchan Aruch Yerodea, chapter 244, section 1, and in Responsa Shevet Alevi, part 6, chapter 146, and in other books, we have certain cases where a person is exempt from rising before an elderly person, and other cases and instances where a person nevertheless is obligated to rise before them. For example, a person who is sick, a person who is an ovel, which means he's in the first 7 days after a close person, one of his relatives, passed away, and he is sitting in avelus. A groom and a bride, a chosan and kala, in the first 7 days of their marriage, shivas yemei hamishte, the 7 days of banquet where they're celebrating getting married, and a blind person, all of these people are exempt from rising before an elderly person. But a person who is doing a mitzvah, whether he is reading Kriyas Shema, he's saying the Shema, whether he's learning Torah, whether even he is doing any other mitzvah, he is obligated to rise before an elderly person. Why? Because this is respecting the Torah. This is what the Torah wants. One exemption is a person who is holding a Sefer Torah. A person who is holding the Sefer Torah is not obligated to rise before an elderly person unless that elderly person is a great Torah scholar, and then he should rise, do a hiddur, which means he rises a bit, showing his respect. Why? Because this elderly person is a living Sefer Torah. We learnt in all these corners about how we are obligated to respect our elders who are the foundation of our Jewish community and religion. Tonight and tomorrow is Lag BaOmer, the day we're celebrating Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai's day of passing away, where he gave us all the great secrets of Kabbalah. Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai is one of our great sages and our great elders. By respecting our elders, by respecting our sages, we are connecting to our Torah. We are connecting to this special day of Lag BaOmer, the day when we receive the Torah's secrets, and we are bringing the Geula, the redemption, a step closer. I'd like to wish you all Lag BaOmer Sameach, a happy and heilig Lag BaOmer, and a wonderful, wonderful Shabbos. Kol Tov.